Hi everyone. How are you doing? I hope you're having a great day. So today is the 27th of January in 2020, and as you can see, Dr. Smith has been taking care of the Wednesday evening services while I was away with my family. Last Wednesday was the last day of our time away together as a family. It happened to be my birthday, and Kathy and I and Rebecca were able to spend a wonderful time away as a family. We have tremendous leadership in our church family here. I'm so thankful for those in positions of authority, for all the deacons, for just how blessed it is to be able to get away and to know that the other ministers of our church are more than capable, as the Lord Jesus works in their hearts and lives, to be able to accomplish the things that need to be done when I'm not even here. Anyway, I'm just really grateful and thankful. Also, I just want to say thank you so much for acknowledging my birthday this Sunday. Our church family, I acknowledge that I turned 57 last week, and I'm really thankful for everything that God is doing in our church family. I do want to update you on a couple things. I know that you're continuing to keep Betty McNichols in prayer, so I thank you for that. I do want you to know that Brother Tim Dryley will be traveling by himself from Italy here back to the United States to be able to spend some time with his mom, with Mrs. Dryley. He'll come in, Lord willing, this Saturday. He'll be back here in the United States for the end of January, the month of February, and into the beginning of the month of March he'll be around. So be praying for him while he's here and his family while he's away from there. And then also Melvin, which is Pastor Richard Smith's brother. I know you're aware that one of his brothers went to be with the Lord here just a couple of weeks ago from COVID. And his other brother is in the hospital. I appreciate that you've been praying for him. This morning they had to put him on a respirator. He's been in the ICU since yesterday. So there is a, he's digressing, if you will. His health is failing. If you just continue to pray for his health and for the family and for the encouragement in the midst of, what is a difficult time for so many. This coming weekend, we'll have our services together here at the church on Sunday. We're looking forward to that. Thankful for all that God is doing in our church family. And I'm really glad that we are given the opportunity to be able to grow together. We had a great humility class. The book is Humility by Andrew Murray, and we had a Zoom class last night. We had a good group of people come and were involved in that, and I really believe we chapters with the preface actually in chapters 1 and 2. Lord willing, next week we'll do chapters 3 and 4. If you're interested in looking at that, you can view it on our website. If you contact the office, we'll let you know what the link is, and then there's actually a password because it's Zoom, you can see other people's faces. And so in order to do that, we just feel like you should be a member of our church or someone that we know well enough to be able to give access to that. It's not nothing odd or anything. Just want to make it public, basically. And so 3 and 4, chapters 3 and 4, Lord willing, we'll look at that together next week. Anyway, hope you're having a great day. If you want to join us tonight, this will be posted here this early afternoon, probably on Wednesday, the 27th. At 6:30 tonight, we'll meet in the sanctuary, and we will have a time of prayer together, praying for the nation, praying for those that we would love to be able to be ministering more to, specifically the children, and also praying for our local church and the other local churches, not just here in the area, but throughout the world, that Christ would be honored and glorified, that we would enter into what it is He wants us to see together, and that God would bless us with a great, great understanding of how great our God is, and that the fruit of the Spirit would surely change all of our hearts and lives. Anyway, have a blessed day, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.